time I say a go, which means attention, please respond with amen, which means I am listening. I go.
Amen.
I go.
Amen.
I am Brother Chuck Davis, founder and artistic director of the African American Dance Ensemble. We are based here in Durham, North Carolina. The company, thanks be to the American Dance Festival, had its first coming together in 1980, and I give thanks.
Dr. Barbara Chuck Davis, dance with Bombay Avatunje Dance Company, Edo Pama Dance Troupe, and Bernice Johnson Dance Company. Formed his own company, the Chuck Davis Dance Company, in 1967. Started Dance Africa, a festival of dance, in 1977. Joined the faculty of the American Dance Festival in 1974. Started a second dance company, the African American Dance Ensemble, in 1983. Organized cultural arts safaris, an annual pilgrimage in Africa.
It is about the community coming together. The community coming together to share, to be in Guru Sabha, the seven principles of one, which guide us in everything that we do, not only for this week, but for the entire year. And the purpose is to be reaffirmed, and that's what we are coming together to do. And if you notice, the operative word is we.
Rituals, cultures, lifestyles of African people, celebrations of life.